Hello, my name is Jarg, and welcome back to another exciting installment of Jarg Plays Minecraft. And, oops, I've twiddled around. What's down there? Oh, yes. And, what was I doing last time? I don't entirely recall. There was a little bit of a live stream over on the 8-Bit Dames channel. And, some people... Yes. Managed to throw together this box. This box over here. Whoa, I just flailed. What have I broken? Here we go. Okay. Come on, we can do this. Bam. Lovely. You saw nothing. Why is that there? That's weird. Anyway, throw together this box. This is not just your everyday box, however. Ooh. Can we see through there? I didn't know we could see through there. What's happened here? There has been an explosion. An explosion, possibly. Potentially. Explosion? Goodness. I've not done that. It's not me. Anyway, this box has been created. And I wonder if she's done any more work on it inside. Let's take a quick look. Oh no, the individual coal block is gone. Oh yes, the banners, that's right. It is very light in here. Is my brightness on? Of course it is. Ooh, look at this. Yes, I can sit in a pool. It's glorious. And do we have the bell working now? Bong! We do. There it is. Lovely. Uh-huh. And what is up here? Not a lot. Okay, but it's a work in progress, people. So that's interesting. So we have some stuff going on here at long last. Blumph. And clearly the creepers are interested because explosion. Explosion. Yes. I guess... I mean, this does look like an explosion to me. Let's just fill in some of that. What do we think? Something along those lines? I don't know how this would have been. What was this? This was kind of a... Ah, right. Oh, are we missing some bricks? We might be missing some bricks there that I'm unaware of. Oh, well. Boop, boop, and a boop. Oh, yes, because that's not on. We're missing a torch here as well. Oh, no, I'm out of dirt. I have no dirt. Oh, well. Can't win them all. I've made a start on that. Now... In addition to that, various things have happened, such as, look at this, there is nothing suspicious here. Boop, hello. There's a random hobbit hole right there. I don't understand it, but it's there. So that's a thing. Oops. Now, let's see if I can get out to the place I want to be, which is my... Oh, I'm out of food. Look at this. Goodness. Eat. And eat. Lovely. Get out to the witch's hut. That's it. For some reason, I can never think of the names of any of the places I've created, which is a little unfortunate. So, we'll head out this way and see you in a minute. Okay, so what I want to do today is there are several things that have just kind of drifted on my to-do list. One of which is actually down here. Well, there are several down here. If you remember, this is trip. If you remember, this is where the potions are made, and I still have yes, there it is, leaping. I've got to go and get the variousnesses, the rabbit's foot, I believe it is. Bonk, there we go, to go there, and indeed collect a few rabbit's feet. I also have to, I wanted to use one column of this to put the ingredients themselves, so that I can fish them directly out of here, rather than randomly scooping in this business to get them. I do need to stock up a bit more of that, actually. Here we go, now that I have some. Of this, thanks to the 8-bit Duke, I can do that. Lovely. In fact, let's do a few more. Boop, 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 boop. I know that was a perfect 32 there, and that might interfere with people's sensibilities, but I've done that now. There we are. Lovely. I think everything else is pretty much ready to go. Yes, spare spaces for some additional future potions, which I think is marvellous. How many have we got? 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12. Wow, that didn't work. 13, that's right. That's what I thought we had. Plus blindness and various other new ones that are doubtless coming with the new... Oh, look at that. That compass. As I waft about, it's as if I was holding it. And, oh, that's very strange. That is odd. I don't understand it, people. But I do approve. What's this? Awkward. Right, well, so am I. I've been brewing up a few more of these in my off hours. Well, not that. And I've done... I guess I haven't done any more of... Yes, I have. These are all 3 minute. These are all 8 minute on the next row, plus a random splash. I don't have any splashes yet of any of these. Can one get different splashes? I don't even know. I want to see. Tell me, please. Come out of there, awkwardness. Go in there, non-awkwardness. And make me something. So, bonk. Well, it's clearly going to do something, but what? So yes, so I need to get the rabbit's feet on the go, which means I need to... Basically, I need to find Bunny Island again, which is a little bit annoying. However, what has this got for us? Nothing yet. Go, there we are. Ooh, strength 6 minutes, strength 2 minutes, and strength 2 for 1 minute whatever. Now, that's interesting. Now, when I tried this with other things, like... What did I try it on? Night vision? I just got night vision, as opposed to different lengths, I think. But I'm not entirely sure. But that's very interesting. So there are indeed different splashes. Well, you live and you learn, don't you? Okay, let's get rid of these again. I suppose I got... ability for that. I did. I'm level 36 now. I'm amazing. It's true. Okay, now, should still be daytime. Now, one other thing, is down here in the ravine, we've not yet grabbed all of the bits and bobs, let alone lit up the wherewithal. I guess that should be the other way round, shouldn't it? I haven't lit it up or grabbed the wherewithal. Now, I have... not enough dirt on me to do this, so go back and get more. Okay, will do. Goodness, because there's various ledges and so on that I want to light up, but I need to tower up to them. So that's one of the things. Let's do that right now. I don't have any spare dirt in any of that, no. I still like this place here that I've got going on, and the fact that I have to rummage out things as I need them from places. Ooh, things have grown. Don't look, James, don't look. You already have too many melons. Goodness, look at them all. Which is a bit insane, but that's fine. Now, what do I want? Dirt. This one? Yes, actually. That is exactly the one. That should be enough. How many stacks of this are you going to leave lying around, James? None, I tell you, none. That's the nether wart, by the way. In case you were Runderwing, boop! Oh my goodness, I made it. I'm amazing. I didn't hurt myself, people. I'm that good. Right, so now that we've got something to tower up with, I should be okay for lighting up more of these bits and these bobs. Bonk! Lovely. So, how do we look in here? Let's start with this up here, I think. So, for instance, up, and we hope that there's no evil. I don't have any torches. I'm a little bit daft. I don't have any coal. Okay, right, good. I've done well here, people. I've done well. In fact, I'm kind of running out of... Well, this ravine will give me the various resources I need, so I won't worry overly much. I don't have any wood either, which is... absolutely great. I didn't really plan this too well, did I? I know. Well, if you wanted a good episode of planning, you've clearly not understood my channel. Right. Ooh, gold. I want all of that. Give me this. Oh, is that silk touch? Yes. Okay, good. That was not guaranteed. Oh, what's happened here? Ah, I need to... Oops! Do this. Did something go in the water there? Possibly. Right. Torch. And, well, I do want to put torches up there, but for the moment, let's just put one there. That's going to be light enough. Nothing can spawn in that gap. And, hello. Ooh, mushrooms. Lovely. Right, so I want... Oh, and we're at the top of the... top of the ceiling. Lovely. All right. So you go there and there. And hello, mushrooms. Oh, dear. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Come to me, mushroom. I will save you. Apparently, I won't save you because you're too far away. There we are. And, well, there's so many mushrooms over there. Do things spawn on the spaces where there are mushrooms? I don't know. I actually don't know. Can I get over there? I can reach. Excellent. So, bonk. And I can't reach that. Oh well, there's more iron there. Oh, this is ideal. All right, so can I reach over to any of this? Hello, I can't reach. All right, let's go over here. Hopefully this isn't death if I fall down, because you know what I'm like. I am going to fall down. I want that mushroom. I want that mushroom. Come to me, mushroom. Fungus, you are needed. All right. And what's happening here with this water? That's okay. That is acceptable. Am I keeping that water? I quite like that water. It has character, I think. Boop. Whoa. And let's just take all of that down. And down we go. Right, let's try not to do it too quickly. Should I get this gold now? I should get this gold now, shouldn't I? It's going to go on that ledge, isn't it? Yes, of course it is. Ooh. Oh, was that? No. Okay, that's good. I got confused as to what I was seeing there. Come with me. Thank you. That's out. All right. And that's not a thing I need to worry about lighting up there. Lovely. Glorious. Come with me, things. Outstanding. Bat, you are annoying. I can't kill you, can I? Because you're a bat and you are, unkillable. Except that I managed it that time. Good. Now, does it look like there's light there? I don't know. Up we go. Good. Hopefully you can see what's going on here, because that would be unfortunate if I'm doing all of this and no one can see a thing. I guess that is a spawning space in there, isn't it? Trying to reduce the evil that's in here, or that has the potential to be in here. Boop! Lovely. And actually, was there more up? There's probably more up, wasn't there? How am I doing for up gettability? I think that's okay, actually, because I was doing it from over there, wasn't I? So, I have no idea. Are you spawnable? Probably not, considering. Alright, hello. How are we in here? Oh. Yes, various little nooks. Let's get up here. Hello. And boop. Oh no. There. That's what I want. I guess I could just scoop that gravel out, couldn't I? There's a thing there I need to light up. Oh, so many things. I should eat so that I can. Whoops. Well, I guess that was fine actually. what do I think I'm doing there exactly? I don't know. That's probably light enough. Oh, mushroom. I'll be down for you later. And a bit of that. Well, I guess I could just get over there, couldn't I? Ah, yes. And whoops. I'm kind of at the top here, so that should be fine. That should be fine. All right, that might be good enough there. Let's take that down and look at what's up here. Oh, well, I went too far, but... well, nothing's going to spawn there, but I think I want more light in here just so I can see things. So from down there in the ravine, I want to be able to look up and see all these bits lit up here. I think that would look pretty cool, actually. Okay, so I need to kind of get up a bit further. Boop and a boop. One of them. That's fine. I do want to put a torch there. I can't really do that. Be gone, mushroom. Oh no, look at all your fungal friends. Come to me. Where did the other one go? Probably down, James. That's how that works. Okay. And bonk. Yes. Oh, there's the next place. All right. And down. Ah, goodness. Let's not get too crazy on this. Seems good. I don't know how far below the ocean we are. Well, I can tell, can't I? Because there was a lot of stone there. So we are indeed significantly below the ocean, I believe. Give me this. Glorious. There's some what do you call it there? I want this dirt. Come back to me. I want these mushrooms. Come back to me. Goodness. All right. And I want this. Ooh. Fabulous. Let's replace it with dirt. Because why not? Dirt is an amazing substance. Come with me, dirt. Thank you. Right. That should be good there, I think. I want to light up the tops of these. Anywhere there's a chance that creepers will spawn, they will spawn. So, especially once I've lit up all of the ledges here, to give the evil will have less choice as to where to spawn, and will want to spawn in every single remaining little gap. Let's eat a torch while we're here, and eat a carrot. I think. Looks like there's darkness above, potentially. I don't know, though. Gone with these mushrooms. I guess I could have that on the hot bar. 20 gold, not bad. That'll be 40 by the time I've cooked it into its various betterments. Do I want this coal now? Yes, actually. If we grab it now... Oops, that wasn't coal. Well, whatever. Give me... I'll take this. I haven't heard any additional evils down here yet, but then I guess I haven't been down the other end. Cause down there, fairly sure there's a ton of unlit cave, which is glorious. And I guess above me there are still some of these things. This place is going to be deadly, I'm sure, for quite a significant amount of additional time. James, we can't see. There we are. You can now. Uh-huh. So much coal. This is a little bit bonkers. Let's leave that there, actually. Why not? It's part of the scenery now. How are we doing down here? So up there seems to be the next set of bits and pieces that I want to light up. We seem fairly safe right here. I want to see if we're okay there. Well, we can do that from up the top. Okay, right. Goodness. Decisions almost made there. Almost. Give me. Thank you. Lovely. All right. And may as well restore that, because that's a thing I like to do. This is a little odd. I'll just take that down so that I can have an all-round view there. Let's get in here and see if these... that iron, I want it. See if we can see how well lit things are now. Oh, yes. Oh, that entire row there is not... Where's the skeleton? I hear a skeleton. It sounds like it's behind the wall. Well, I guess that's possible. It could be caves and all sorts, James. Do I see a skeleton? No. No, I don't. Well, fair enough. All right. Let's get this out of the way. Oh, look at these ores. It's glorious. And I'll add that blue ore as well. He's not down there. No, he's not down there. Okay, good. Now, let's see if we can figure out where this skeleton is, if indeed he exists. Oh, there's a baby. There's a baby. He's got a shovel. He's got a shovel. Get away with that shovel. Thank you. I guess that could summon every single zombie for miles around, couldn't it? That is, after all, how they work now. Yes, and here they come. And here they come. All right. All right. Bonk. Oh wow. A one shot now with the bleeding effect. I wonder if that's going to be something I can make use of, hopefully. Right, because hopefully I can one-shot a zombie and not have them summon 50 million others. That would be absolutely fantastic. Yes, there's darkness above here, isn't there? Alright, this is overly torched, but that's, you know, that's what I do, isn't it? So up we go. No creepers, please. No creepers. Zero creep. Right. Oh, there's more up there as well. Ah! So much, so much. Let's put a torch there. And I can't reach. I can reach. It's there. Oh, yes. This is ideal. I do want to put another one there. We'll get to that when we get to that. It looks like there's more up there. Does that lead to the outside, I wonder? Well, no, because it's dark outside, James, so there wouldn't be light coming from it. I may have visited that. It may connect with various other bits that I've already explored. I'm going to run out of torches, aren't I? I missed. Come on. I want to put a torch on that one. Can I reach the top surface of it? Yes! Ha-ha! That's glorious. I don't know why that was necessary, but it was. Okay. Seems safe up here. Well, at least until that bit there, I guess. It's fine. It'll be fine. I want to put more torches there. Okay, so if I go to the middle of that and then up again, we should be in a better position to do that. Okay. Not seeing any additional, well, other than the coal. I hear the skeleton. I hear him. Where? He sounds like he's at this height. Oh, there's a cave behind that lot? Or is it behind that lot? I guess we'll find out, won't we? Yes, I definitely hear him. Okay, well, we'll get back to him momentarily. However, I want this business. I want this blue ore. Whoops. Well, that'll do, I guess. Zombie flesh, I do not need you. Well, I guess I've got it, so I'm going to keep it. Boop, boop. Right, you, come with me. Thank you. And all of you? Yes, that does seem to be. Okay, well, that's fine. That's fine. That's the thing with ores that you find on the surface of walls. The surface of walls. Yes, that's what I said. It's not necessarily all of the ore there. It's not, it's like a little patch. It's spawned in a wall, so there's less of it. Because the bit that would have been in this side of it would be in the ravine. And that's been scooped away, sadly. Let's put that there. I do want a torch further along. Is this too high? No. No, it isn't. Okay, good. Let's go further up, see if I can light up. Oh, that's already been lit. That's fine. And there's no further up. Okay. Good. Woo. I think I've missed a block there, but that's fine. I want this gold. I want it. Come with me. And boop. Hopefully that's down there waiting for me. And no zombie is going to steal it. What's over there? Zoom. Ah, water tumbling down. Oh, so it could be open to the sky. Interesting, interesting. Give me that. Thank you. I want this redstone. And, oh yes, lovely. Oh, there's more. And, do that. Excellent. Okay, I feel a lot safer now that this is a sensible floor as opposed to the whatever there was before, the lava. Goodness, the lava. There was so much lava. I'm not averse to lava except when I plop into it, at which time I am extremely averse to lava. Right, this is needing a few more of these, I believe. There we are. Okay. There's more further on that I thought I'd done, but clearly I haven't, unless the evil mobs are stealing the torches. That would be a very interesting addition to the game, actually. I need a bit more of this, because I'm running out. There we go. I will even fill it in. Remember, I'm getting double drops with MCMMO on here, so I know I've dug it all out and now I'm putting it all back, but I ended up with twice the amount I had, so that works. Oh, yes, you see there's a block there. Whoa. No, don't. I want this dirt. Come back to me. Thank you. And you did. Get rid of that. Sometimes it deletes blocks too fast, so... which is why there was a floating block of coal earlier. All right. Was it further along here that I saw that other business? I don't know. I'm getting back up this... Ooh. I had a skeleton again. Could there be a spawner? Well, James, there could always be a spawner, but how likely, whoops, is it, is the question, really. I don't know why I'm sneaking, but I am, for some reason. Let's put here, there, and one more over there if I can reach, and I can't. Okay, that's excessively torched, probably, but whatever. Can I get rid of this? Boop, yes. And a torch there. That's probably good enough now, James. You can probably stop now. Ah! Okay. What is going on here? I don't know. Come to me. Alright. And then, what did I add? This and that. And these. And where did I... How did I get here? Ah. Okay, good. That is acceptable. Alright. For some reason, I just want a torch there. Alright. Okay, that will do, I think, for the moment. Alright. So that's dealt with that business. I don't know whether that's... Oh, and I'm out of torches, and it's another nice, nude, bright, shiny day. And there's evil. Oh, he's just despawned. That is fantastic. That is exactly what evil should do. Despawn. Alright, let's... We are very close to where the zombies emerged from, so... Just keep your ears peeled, James. Keep them peeled. There we go. And let's see. Yes, this is unlit business here, isn't it? So I should go up and expect to be shot off into the depths below. Let's get a torch there. You can't, James. You don't have any coal. Oh no. And I hear many evils above. And splashing, and there's a skeleton there, I think. I don't know if you can see him. How do I zoom? Oh, it's a zombie. Boink, missed. Oh no, I didn't. Oh, lovely. All right. I do have more sticks. I was thinking I don't have any more sticks to make torches with, but I do. Okay, well, when in doubt, do absolutely as many as one can. That is quite many, isn't it? Fine. Right, torch. You go there. Oh, yes. Look at this. Look at me using torches like a professional. I don't know how professionals use torches any different from... newly created people. Apprentices? The opposite of professional? I don't honestly think that's right, but... I've said it now. An apprentice torch placer. Most exciting job ever. Boop, boop, boop. Lovely. So while I'm here doing this, I guess I could bring us up to date on some other bits and bobs that are happening in the Jarguinian world. So one such thing is that the Infinity server, the Feed the Beast, has had to be reset because... of some unfortunate business with lag generation and such, but that's fine. We live and learn. Nothing in Minecraft is forever, after all. That's kind of the way the game works, isn't it? It's a game of fresh starts, and I personally enjoy starting afresh in a new world. As I've done here in JPM several times with the different various mystical lands and such that we have done. Well, now we've got one in Infinity, so it's going to be a while before I get back into the swing of doing Infinity episodes, because obviously I've got to Well, I'm back to square one, aren't I? I have nothing at all. Which is a little bit unfortunate. Give me that. Ooh, where's that guy? I can hear loud bonings. What? Yes. Oh no, come back to me. Is that a ledge there? It looks like there's a ledge here, yes. Okay. What I meant to say was a cave there. But I don't think so. Oh, well, there go those blocks forever. Boop. And lovely. Where is it? Maybe it's... Yeah, it must be off in that direction, I guess. So we're making some progress here. Can I get to this? Oh, goodness, yes, I can. All right. Let's put that there. There's more gold there. I want it. I want it right now. Come with me. And... I don't know what the deal is down there. Oh, I missed. Can I not reach that? Of course not. Well, okay. I want this gold. And I'm going to get it. Hello! How are we doing in here? I guess this is the edge of the ravine, isn't it? Give me this, give me that. Give me this, and there's a little bit more. I want it. Boop! And... Oh, that's not... That's not James. Ooh, I hear spiders now. I don't enjoy spiders. As we know, they have been the bane of my existence here in Minecraft for some years. Let's put a torch there rather than fill it in. Yes, I hear you, spider. You are quite annoying. Let's get back over here. Is this where I was? I do not know. Boop, boop. Lovely. It looks like there's more cave down that way, but maybe it connects to this one down here, so... Can I get to that? Yes, I can. How did I get here, exactly? I don't know. Well, we are doing this now, I guess. Oh, yes, look at that. There's tons of additional cavage over there. I guess I need to scoop all of that gravel away as well. How do I get rid of this? I need to get up there, really. Well, why not actually just do that then? Hello. Boop. Hi. Don't mind me, stuck out here on a pillar. Can I get to that? No. I'm getting somewhat near, I guess. Alright. There we go. Alright. I don't want to get shot off. That's what we're trying to prevent here, people. Let's go down here. Lovely. Yes. Okay. Well, that's significantly safer, apart from that business, I guess, which I will deal with shortly. Whee! Down we go. I guess there's space there that I haven't lit up. Ah! Oh. Alright, fine. Let's... You know what? I didn't also light that up, which is awkward. Oh, it's a whole additional ravine in here. That is very interesting. Alright. Hello? What's the deal here, then? Yes, lots of little ledges, lots of moisture in there. Okay, let's get over here. Of course, things could fall on my head. Oh, there's more back there. Fascinating. Hello? Oh, mushroom. And... Oh, and it seems fairly enclosed, this one. Okay. Well, that's fine. I don't mind that. Potential for more business at the back of that, but that's okay for now. Give me this. Oh, lovely. I don't want to destroy that grass there for some reason. I want this gold, though. Yes, come with me. I know I'm getting... Woo, I just dug down. Did you see that, people? I just broke rule number one, which is unfortunate. But sometimes you've just got to break the rules, haven't you? I came in here with a stack of dirt. I guess most of it's down there now, is it? Lovely. Lots of evil zombie sounds splashing about. Hope they're enjoying themselves over there. I want to get a torch here. Lovely. And there's all that business down there, but I'll have to come back to that at a later time. Whee! Lovely. All right. That seems better. I guess we'll find out exactly whether it's better or not. Once it Whoopsie. Once things start falling on my face again. Give me the blocks, thank you. Ah, gold. Mine. Mine. I guess I forgot I dug away quite a bit of that. I definitely hear lots of spiders here. Potentially dungeon? Well, or are we anywhere near the dungeon that we found, perhaps? Probably not, because otherwise... How far away was that? Not that far. We could be. I'd probably have to get the map on the go, and we'll take a look. Give me this coal. Thank you. Boop. Nice. All right. The sound of the skeleton is worrying me now, but that's fine. Give me this. Oh, one piece, really? Oh, you know what? There's a whole cave back here, isn't there, that I haven't really explored. Oh, I have explored. Oh, no. There is a whole cave back there. Oh gosh, and potentially more on as well. More on! Indeed. Give me that. And do that. Nice. Let's see if I can get away from the zombie sounds. Yes. And quite quickly too. What's happening here? Give me that. And a bit of that. Alright, glorious. Oh, what happened there? Oh, gravel had just fallen on me. But it hadn't. Okay, so there's something here. I want to deal with, I believe, this lot. Let's go up and see what we're dealing with here. We're getting nearer to the... Oh, really? I want to get that torch there. Nice. And there. And up. And I guess we could actually just go across here. Temporary. Hello. That's not what I want there. Hello? What's in here? Anyone in? No, actually. Interesting. Alright. I definitely hear those zombies still stuck in that water, I guess. Probably in a water current they can't get out of. Water. Yes. That's what I said. Whoopsie. That's probably light enough, isn't it, there? I guess so. Who knows? That is way too light now. Whatever. Boom. Uh-huh. Bloop. Take that torch, thank you. And there. I've got all the bits. I think I've got all the bits. Alright, how does that look now? That looks a bit better there, yes, I think. I'm not sure. Might still be some lighting to do up there. There's definitely this business. There's that the rest of that other ravine. I think that's not bad. That's not bad at all. I think we've done a good job there. I want to replace this and this. And this. Lovely. Yes. All right. And that's already surrounded by stone. So we're okay there. All righty. What are we coming away with, I guess? Well, first of all, we're coming away with the need for a light snack. Okay. Let's put that away. Wow. 44 gold, which is going to be 88, because it's all doubled. Well, not all of it, I guess. Stack of coal. 2 stacks of coal, almost. That's crazy. 56 iron, blah, 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 blah. Little bit of this, just a little bit, just a whimsy of it. That's not at all bad. Okay, well, I think we've done quite well there. So, let's take a quick look from one of the platforms, James. Don't just jump at random. Yes, look at that. That's a lot better, isn't it? I think. Yes, and all the high bits up there. That seems good to me. All right, okay. That's fabulous. I'm going to go and put these various bits and pieces away and probably call it an escapode at that point. I've got a ton of coal that I haven't yet smashed up in the house. So if I want levels for anything, that's a thing I can do. You notice I'm on level 10. That's because of the XP there. It's because I have been storing it away. Let's sleep. Morning. Storing it away in bottles, making use of the spider spawner that we've got on the go out there. Someone had a good suggestion actually about building a building above it, and a tunnel of glass, a tube of glass like this, but smaller, just going down into the ladder. Actually, I can't do it of glass because you can't put ladders on glass. I wonder if you can in the upcoming 1.8. Who knows? I don't, because I don't keep track of these things properly. For some reason, I must make more melons. It's an addiction, an absolute addiction. This is for mushrooms. Boop, boop. And, oh, come on. Let's get through here. And this is the crazy amount of coal I've got going on. Wow, exact numbers. Look at that. You know what? I want to do some of this. So, there's no coal. Of course there isn't. That's the whole point, wasn't it? James, you have even more coal. That's fine. Give me a little bit more of this. I guess I can afford it now that I'm getting such crazy amounts of it. Come on. There we are. Flint, be gone. This, be gone. I want to smash some of that up. That's why I'm keeping it on me. Why did you do that? I don't know, actually. I've got another furnace. Ready to do the... I don't have another furnace, do I? That's my one little cooking space there. Someone suggested I wasn't actually entirely safe here with my path and stairs and so on, but as yet, no evil has managed to navigate the entire path and get up here. I guess it could be a matter of time, people. It really could. And I may at some point regret not having a proper path or not having proper doors, but I kind of like the fact it's open and such. So this is going to do well. I think I'm fairly sure. Let's just do that. We haven't got another furnace to use anyway. I'm fairly sure that it will do all of that. Just one coal now with MCMMO. I don't have a space set aside to smash up ores. If I go up here... this is, by the way, the bottles I've got of enchanting now. There's a plugin on here. I think it's Craftbook that's doing it. That you can right-click a spawner and it'll give you XP as bottles. I'll get these mushrooms, because why not? All adds to my herbalism. Let's actually use this. Why not? Use this space right here. Let's do that. And I have more of this. Might as well get as much gubbins out of it as possible. And, whoopsie. The bottles might seem overpowered, because of course I can store them up, can't I now? But it takes a percentage away, so if I had 30 levels, I won't get 30 levels back, which I think is quite good. Ooh, listen to that. That's amazing. Whoops. And bonk. Lovely. Glorious. Okay. Now, lapis... Is lapis an infinite resource? Or... Because I'm fairly sure you can get it from villagers, kind of. You can pretty much get everything from villagers. Diamonds and such, I think, as well, is a possibility. Don't really know. Let's make some of these into blocks. Whoopsie. There we go. And I don't have enough to make full blocks, but whatever. Boom. Although, look at that. I have a whole stack of... Oh, well done, James. Now you have to redo that. Redo from scratch, James. Oh, that's interesting. Seeing this map behind my crafting window, it... I didn't realize it had thickness. Well, I guess, of course, it's got thickness. It's one pixel, isn't it? Fascinating. I didn't... For some reason, I did not expect that, which is very strange, I know, very strange. You know what, just put the other bit downstairs. What else have I got going on here? Mushrooms, nothing particularly. Oh, I didn't take damage there. I'm not in creative, of course not, because I would definitely notice that. One hopes. Mushrooms, get in there. I need more of the spider eyes in here. I've got a ton of them. Make a few spider eyes while we're here. Can I make spider eyes while I'm here? Yes, there they are. All right, good. Well, I guess just do them all. Whatever. So at this point, however, I think I've burbled on for long enough, and we've got more of an idea of what I'm up to here and what all I've yet to do. I may visit Bunny Island, get that last potion on the go, because brewing up a few of those. I think I need to get to level 50 before... Oh, look at this, I brought the mushrooms with me. Level 50 before I can brew additional potions or get different ingredients available to me. For instance, the lily pad, I think, can brew potions of water breathing with MCMMO. Remember, nothing on here is particularly obvious. So all of the plugins are quite obvious. So I meant the what you get for using them isn't always entirely obvious. So who knows? Who knows what'll actually happen? Oh, that's still going. Yes, of course it is, James. You have no idea how much you put in there. Okay, good. So at this point, thank you very much for watching. If you're not subscribed, why are you not subscribed? Subscribe, please. Please, please. I need them. The subscriptions. What? I don't know. And if you liked this video, why not like this video? Goodbye.